Hey everyone, this is Disc Junkie, and today we are going to take a look at the ugliest edition ever made for the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And that is because that is not Leatherface, actual face from that scene. If you remember correctly, he's actually running outside the house, chasing the fucking girl with a different face on. How the fuck could you fuck this up? And look at the fucking hair. It's like a fucking 3-year-old spent a summer afternoon fiddling around in Photoshop. I kid you not. However, I obviously was the one who was gonna buy this and review it anyway, because I'm a fucking sucker and a completist, and I tend to buy every release for the Texas Chainsaw Massacre anyway. So, let's check this out. This is the DVD 40th anniversary version. You can also get this on Blu-ray with the same but ugly cover, as you can tell. We got a regular keep case. Oh, I'm not doing this again. Can't fucking believe. They never learn. I never learn. Just did the same thing on the fucking Black Maria shit. I mean, I shouldn't even be stressing like this. This is fucking bullshit. This is a very flimsy, simple keep case. Plain, easy to recycle crap. Yeah, I'm sorry, but this is actually like a black and white picture, which they seem to have colored in. I mean, since when does Leatherface wear a fucking maroon jacket, a maroon tie with no apparent pattern on it? He doesn't, or at least not in this movie. This is a different movie, which I haven't heard about, then I'm sorry, but you're using all the right imagery, just a bit fucked up. So, here is a closer look at the back. It's got 4 feature commentaries. It's basically the first disc from the 4-disc set. Or, well, this is a Blu-ray, but yeah. This is the plain old, I don't really care about the extras version. Here is the DVD. If you're gonna fuck an artwork up once, you might as well get the most of your money. So we'll use it once, twice, 3 fucking times, and then there's also a flyer for Gorgon Video, where you can get the much cooler Black Maria version. So yeah, in case you hadn't heard about this, just rub it in your fucking face. There is a much better designed, cooler version of the movie, which you could have gotten, and you didn't have to spend your money on this piece of shit designed edition, which even has a cutout in the slipcase. But that's it. I want to thank you very much for watching, and as usual, I hope to see you all next time.